that's the real you.
We all go way back from running on the train track. Since me and Jake was playing games with neighbors, they would hate that. Since Zane, Jake, and David went to Schaefer's and they make raps, I stayed past my curfew with Curtis on them haystacks. The rain made grass, the sun burnt trees, and Mother Earth laughed like mom and son first meet. My feet stood on that street in the middle of the night. My fought that good fight with a little bit of light. I'm alright, my life's bright like the 4th of July, and I promise it won't stop. I never forfeit or die. The field forced me to cry. I was standing on that porch with Landon. That war with the sky was just too bored to get high. I fried my brains out in the field, and I watched the rain spout in the field. And through it all, I'm still here, wishing nothing was different, but change the one thing that you live with. My rock, my home, my spots, my zone. This plot, this block, these crops have grown till it stop, and it won't. Our souls growing together, forever intertwined like my mind and the weather. I never call it nothing else except the field, and I still got love for Javen Dill. They kept it real, and I repped the real for real. I would've never started rapping if they told me it was whack, and I shouldn't bother to practice, but I did. That red-faced kid from the Ridge who'd never show him the poems I would scribble in bed. Amazing how far we came, now Brandy's having a baby. Maybe this place can stay the same, but not faces who made it. And Jamie, this your last leg, goddammit. Wish I could take you back to days with Zane and David in the hammock. And Brandon, been my man since day one, it's the same now. 18 years later, damn it, rep the same town.
I do wanna get.